shoot, I'd rather pay $5 a month and try to keep $1,000 in there. That's freaking stupid. I'd just take it all now, except for this sentence. That should be people's choices, not have to worry about keeping $1,000 in there. That's what it's gonna be like next month.
Sitting here.
Huh? Well, why don't he say it wouldn't use it until the battery's done? Oh, that's right. I got a 90-day grace period to keep the $1,000 in there. I forgot. No, so in other words, I don't even trust Judy. She claims that they call all these people. She said she called Social Security. But you just sometimes don't know whether to believe them. Other day there was two people waited on.
Patience away.
might move it. Go up. Daggone, man. Check, I just prayed to move. Kissing the curb. Get rid of that curve there. Mm-hmm. Like somebody on a bicycle or something up there.
Yeah. Shut up, God. At least hollering at somebody. Come on, dang on.
Got on a bicycle.
Yeah. God, yeah. Where? God, she's on the freaking rag.